resetting a 2019 Volkswagen Jetta's service light. So what you're going to do is turn the ignition on. You're going to hold the OK button on the steering wheel for 4 seconds while the MFI is in the range. Let go of the OK button, and then your service menu will pop up. Press reset oil change, and done. And then you can do the same thing with inspection. Boom, 5 billion views.